Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more Axiom Verge tonight. I feel like I didn't make a lot of progress last time, but... I mean... items and map percentage went up, so, you know, something happened. We're gonna try for something probably a little bit better tonight, and I have absolutely no recollection of where I was headed to. And pretty much the only thing I do remember is being extremely confused at the Act 2 twist. So I just gotta take a second to remember the controls. There we go. Okay, we're good. That's fine. So... I'm gonna try to go down to the bottom of this thing. I've got that marked there for whatever reason. I'm not exactly sure why. Oh, that's right, I got the double tap little thingy-ding too. That's right. Okay. Strike. So I could get down here with this guy, but I don't remember if there was anything down here or if I marked this for any particular reason. That's right, I can't use a map while on the drone. It's unfortunate. Hey, Jihad Jones. Yes, you are correct. I am always confused. Doesn't take much to do that, unfortunately. Confused about a great many things, it seems. Alright, so the map says I can still go down here, but I think the map's a filthy liar. Because there's no way I can go down there. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Oops. The little teleport thing is going crazy here. Alright, so I think in that top little section with the missing two blocks there, I can't get past that. Because I need the super fancy, ultra-powerful disruptor thing that I don't have. I don't have yet, I should say. I don't think I can go anywhere on either of those two as well. Can I go up to that one? The top right there? Probably not. So let's just make a good old cycle here, I guess. Figure out why my headphones are not giving me two channels here. Good enough. All right. Okay. I guess there's a little thing there I could check out. Then there's the thing up there. Could I get maybe a little bit higher up there at the top of Kerr? Maybe. All right, this is starting to bother me. Okay, that's better. No, it's not. Pretty fuzzy on the right channel here. Oh, there we go. It finally kicked in. I'm sorry. Do you have any BTTV emote space? I don't know. I've never used BTTV. So, yeah. Tentatively, yes. Tentatively, yes, but I honestly have no idea. Oh, dear. Alright, still good. Alright, so where the fuck was I going now? Kerr. Going to Kerr, the top center of Kerr, see if I can get anywhere with that garbage. There's also that little space down there, but I don't think I can get any further there. Alright, how far do I need to go here? Pretty gosh dang far. Can I? Wonder if I can do the fast travel shit. I do wonder. I don't use BTTV. Yes, correct. That is correct. I do not. I've heard of it. I just haven't, you know, whatever. I just, you know, whatever. Fuck. All right, hold on a second here. All right, that dude's just hanging out. Well, put him out of his misery, I guess. So, all right, so we're gonna try to go up top. Maybe we can use the fast travel zone to get over there a little bit quicker. There we go, perfect. Ow! Well, disrupting those dudes doesn't make them go through, huh? what about, ooh. Oh, am I gonna need to pull some crazy moves here? Oh, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. Ah, fuck. Huh. Mm. Huh. No. Come on, I know I can do this. Huh. No. Huh. Oh, jeez. All right, this is not great. Oh no. All right. Okay. No, that's not gonna do it. Huh. Oh. Oh, I probably could add that. Huh. Oh. Man, trying to do this with a wonky joystick and or D-pad is pretty fucking tough. Can I just go around? I think I can just go around. I can go around. All right, that's good. That is good. I would need to add it to my channel on VTTV, huh? All right, I guess I can do that? At some point, maybe at the end of tonight, remind me so I don't forget. I'm gonna forget anyways, but you know, remind me anyways. All right, so I want that. That's fine. I kind of want the little dealio here, though. Sign that. Oops. Oh, this quick select. I have no idea how this quick select works. All right, that'll have to do. As long as I get my little straight shooter. Can I get through here at all? Yes? No? No? Fuck, I do need to do the crazy. Oh, wait, no, I don't even need to go up here. What the fuck am I doing? Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Road trip to Cincinnati, huh? Well, hope you had fun, at least. Crap, I am on the opposite side of everything. Fuck. Alright, well, that's alright. That's alright, we'll just take a nice, gentle jaunt over to the side of the map I need to be on. That is not the side of the map I need to be on. I need to go all the way around. Shit. This is Elsinova, right? Can I talk? Is she gonna talk to me? No? Alright, that's fine. That's cool. Keep being you. That's alright. Ow. There we go. Aw, shit. Not quite full. Ow, bastard. Ow. There we go. Alright, so I need to go down and around. Can I go? Alright, yeah, this is perfect. All the way to the right and then north. Or up, I guess. In a side-scrolling, I guess north is up. Oh, good. I get to pass the nice, lovely, huge-ass bone pile. Great. I was hoping I could see that again. And I know, I think last time I spied some other needle full of drugs too that I couldn't quite get to. I think maybe that's where I'm headed now. I hope. Maybe? I don't know. I don't think it was in this area, but. So I go to the right. I don't. No, this is fine. This is fine. All right. Go down and down and oopsie doodle. Alright, that's fine. Oh, all right, that's not gonna do it. Oh, son of a. Come on. Damn it. Just replace this controller and have probably a lot better luck. Oh well. It's fine. It's fine. And I've got the little grapple thing. That's right, I gotta remember to use that as well. Whoop! Oh, is there something here? Huh? Huh? Aw, come on, really? Like, there's this little ledge thing. He's just begging for. Oh, wait, maybe I can. No? Alright. It's just begging for a secret to be there. A little secret, but. Confusing design is what that is. Or not confusing design, I guess. Trolley design, probably be more accurate. Ouch. Ow. Ooh, These guys are trying real hard. You're not gonna catch me though, you bitch. Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh shit. Oh yeah, okay. Ow. Alright, that works. So, this should lead to a little fast travel zone on that flying skull head, whatever. Right? I think I'm actually correct about this. Hey, look at that. Alright, so where am I headed? I'm headed to Kerr, right? Should be there. Probably the far end of this. Alright. I'm still a little creeped out by this, but you know what? I'm coming to terms with it, it's fine. Reminds me of Battletoads level 3 here. Turbo Tunnel. A little bit background anyways. Okay, so we're getting... Oh, did I not? There we go. Oh wait, that's not even the end. What am I doing? There's nothing up there, really. Oh, there's shit down there. Interesting. And I heard a ding. Alright, that's fine. Okay, so now I'm at Kerr. I need to make my way all the way the fuck up there. Shouldn't be any issue whatsoever. Oh, ouch. Except for that guy. He surprised me a bit. Oh, crap. Can I... Yes, I sure can. I will say, I do like the grapple hook. It feels very nice in this game. I didn't like the grapple so much in Super Metroid. That was a little bit too much. A little bit too weird for me. Well, not, I guess not weird, but just very difficult to control. I-M-H-O. Okay. Damn it. Alright, so we're just gonna leave that blank spot, I guess. Oop, ouch. Of course that guy's gonna... Oh, jeez. Can I grapple him? No, I cannot. Alright. Ow. Alright, can I trigger this dude without... Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Cut. So I'm up here, I need to go to the top of the next one. Or can I get up there, perchance? I don't think I can get up there. Not this way, that's right, I gotta go up and around again, I think. Whoop. Yeah, there we go. Oh, no, no! Oh, now I've done it. Excuse me, pardon me. Ow. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, maybe this isn't as easy as I thought it was here. Trying to be all clever and get a better grapple, but I'm just not good enough for that, I guess. There we go. Excuse me, pardon me. Was there something up here, perchance? A little mini thing? No, of course not. How silly. Alright, so pretty much top center here. No, that's not gonna do it.
Ouch.
Man, where are the health drops here? Come on. Give me a little bit of help. There we go. There's some. Can I get up over this way, though? Do I have to go around to the right? Sure seems that way. Whoa, that guy. Ow. Pew. All right, there we go. Now we're talking. All right, to the left. All right, so we're here. Let's do a quick little save. A little bit of safety. And we'll just kind of poke around here, I guess. I don't remember what I have now that I didn't have the last time I was up in this area. Probably my teleport. Possibly the grapple thing. A couple weapons. More health and shit. Not sure how much help that's gonna be, though. Ah, that's right. Okay. So there's this massive thing that I can't do because I don't have whatever I need to get up there, and even if I did, the little thingy ding's not gonna do it, and oh boy. Alright, it's starting to come back to me a little bit. Alright. Ah, no, alright, so I can't kind of brute force my way up there. So I need something, maybe a longer grapple or a triple jump or double jump or whatever in order to go there. So I'm straight up fucked. That's right. Look at all the nice, pretty scenery while I backtrack my way back to everywhere else. Maybe I go down and around there? No, that can't be it. Where was the area that had the crazy hallucination fight? That was here, yeah? Don't think I can get anywhere else with the... well, we'll see, I guess. It's fine. No point in, ruling it out. Might as well just go over there and hope for the best. I could probably just fast travel over there. Can I not? Is there no way to get through there? I guess not. Okay, that's fine. No probs. Alright, so now we're back here. Excuse me, pardon me. Maybe I can hit this other little map square while I'm falling down. Good. One thing done at least. A little bit of progress. Another percent added to the map clear, I guess. A little like hanger thing I could get to. Nice, good shot. Too bad that doesn't get me anything. How about down here? Was there was a little something here though, wasn't there? Yeah, that's right. It was the little secret area. And I forget wherever else that other secret area was. I probably still can't get to it, but no, it wasn't this one for fast travel. It was the next one down, right? Music in the game is top notch. Agreed. It is fantastic. So I think it's maybe just the next one over, or maybe the next one after that. Like weird floating skull express. Ah, good time for a drink. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. This is not the right spot. Next one over after this, I think. No, this way, please. Thank you. One more, please. Thank you. I'm missing a lot of secrets just walking around here. Alright, so let's check all the way over on the left. Oh wait, not far enough. A little farther. Rip stream? No, I sure hope not. It says it's still broadcasting. Nothing has changed. Alright, so up here. That's right. This is the weird garbage here. Cool. Ah, that's right. Yeah, okay. I'm remembering this now. So I don't think I can do anything about this yet. Nope. Okay. Super good. Alright, 1 second then. Telling me it's rip stream. Let's double check. Channel's offline now. No, it's not. Fuck you. It's not offline. Alright, so let's just stop and restart then, and hope it comes back. Who really knows if that's gonna work? It's back. Well, all right. That was odd. No probs. All right, so that area over there was shit. Thank you for letting me know. Appreciate that. I try to keep an eye on it, but I also try not to have too much other shit open while I'm doing this. Just in case. Whoa, that guy almost had a plan. Ow. Can I drill here? No. Disrupt? No. Drill up here? No. Okay. Ooh. Oh, that's right. The little shooty shoots. There's also a dude down there, which is a little bit weird, but whatever. I guess we'll go with it. Is there maybe a little passage here? No, of course not. Passages over here? No. Can I maybe teleport down here? Oh, hey, look at that. All right. Oh, and I can't do anything here. Well, fuck. Now what? Ah. Wow, that dude looks all kind of 50 shades of fucked up right there. Alright, well. Not there, not there, not there. The disrupted donuts. Yeah, yeah, I remember those dudes. Bouncing around and clearing shit up. So I know there's something down here, but... Oh, wait. So it seems like I should be able to... If I just shoot down from above? There's something like that I can do? I don't think I have anything that shoots through walls necessarily. Feather charge? No, that doesn't go through walls. Reflector, hypoatomizer. This is the only thing that really goes through walls, but I can't really fucking... Is there a weapon of some description I'm missing here? Let me mark this one. What else do I got? I got the crazy... Alright, so I got the triple shot, the explodes, normal, tether, laser thing, bouncer, splits, other splits, and electricity. This is interesting. Can't shoot my drone through that, can I? Nope, cannot. Can't grapple through. None of these weapons will really do me any good. Unless I'm totally an idiot. No, nothing like this is even close to doing something. It seems like there would be a little, like a little pass-through thing here, right? Maybe above? No. All the way around? No. Can I disrupt? Oops. Can I disrupt shit? Oh, careful. Nope. Can I drill shit? Nope. Alright, well, I'll come back for that. It's fine. So where are we headed? Let's go up. As I recall, this was kind of suspect too, wasn't it? This little long hallway? Oop, excuse me, pardon me. Or maybe no, maybe it was just walk around. Ow, jeez, those guys. Still waiting for my power, it lets me swap places with the drone. Seems like a thing. Ow. Ow. Okay. One big old climb for now. Shit here. There we go. Was there something here that I got last time? I don't think so. Whoa, Jesus. Alright. Hey, it's just for these guys to surprise me a little bit. All right, So I guess over to the left and down, right? Okay, so this is where I bought the hallucination dealio. Ah, and that's where that thing was. All right. Yeah, can I, I can't control where you go, huh? That's right, because that takes me up there, but I already did what I needed to do up here, I thought. Maybe there's something else I missed? Oh, that's right, forgot about those things. That's right, because there's this big-ass empty room that I can't do anything with because I'm a little tiny robot. And there's no, like, diggable walls or anything that... Oh! I stand very much corrected. There's a diggable wall right there. You know, sometimes I like when I'm wrong. It really works out. Whoa! Alright. That guy got fucked up. Aha! There's another weapon. What we got here? What we got? Turbine pulse. Spinning charged particle blades release discrete pulse of energy. Wow, that's not that's a lot of words, but that's not really all that descriptive. Okay, so that's that, I suppose. You got a game should add to my future quest list. On Epic, I think I do have that one, actually. I might already have that one, which would be super cool, because I think I'd like to play it. The other one I was thinking of was Not a Hero, but I don't think they're related in any way, shape, or form. All right, so this is the weird... What the hell? Okay, this is a little weird. This gun is a little strange. All right, okay, well, let's go with it for a sec here. That's right, I couldn't get any higher here either. No drills, there's no way to get back up there. I guess we just go back. Go back and hope for the best. Maybe this Ophelia, whatever, Rasulka has something for me. And tell me what to do. I'm getting a wee bit confused now. Whoa, easy. That was a pretty good grab. Alright, so right here. But... I already went up here, apparently. Was this one of the empty areas that I was thinking about? Or was there, like, a note or something up here that I already got? Okay, so the map system here is okay. It's decent, right? But I really wish it showed where I already got shit, so I stopped, like, backtracking pointlessly. It's either that, or I fucking remember what I do, which is very super rare that I actually do that. There might have been something in this little corner here. Alright, well, let's go down here and talk to Ophelia, I guess. Maybe she's got something for me. Oi, you got something for me? Open your eyes, please? No? No? Nothing? Don't want to chat? Alright, that's fine, I guess. I wonder if I can get up there. Alright, I can get up here, but there's no fucking point to that. Alright, so with this new weapon I have procured, can I do anything that I formerly could not do? I doubt it, because it doesn't seem like I would be able to. Maybe I can shoot through walls? If I just kind of extend it in? Alright, where's like a small, tiny one thing wall here? That I don't think I can shoot through walls. Alright. So, where else can I go? So I'm in Ukana right now. There's the fast travel area. Kur, I just came from. Doesn't look like there's anything there. Except that top little corner, and that little thing on that kind of mid-right column there, I guess. I think this is... Oh, that's the second area. I just kind of came from there. This is where I started tonight, right? Eribu is the first area, but I don't think I can get past anything there. Although there is that little section. No, I think I've been there as well. Well, fuck, I'm running out of options. I'm out of a few different options here. Alright, well, whatever. I've drilled everything I... Oh, wait. Ah, gosh dang it. Alright. That's... Okay, I've got an idea now. Alright, please give me something readable. Nope. Alright, super good. So, I guess in any area where there's like a little... You know what I bet I can do? I need to go back up there. I bet I can phase down through that... Was it a double or a triple block wide thing? Where I fought the hallucination. I think it was a triple, but I'm not 100% positive. So if it's double, I can probably phase down through it, but... If it's not a double, I've wasted a lot of time. Which I guess is fine, I'm not doing a fucking speedrun. And this new weapon that I just got seems a little underwhelming, honestly. But... Doesn't seem to do much damage, either. Not really selling it. That's not what I selected, gosh dang it. There. Alright, the other thing was down here, right? Here. Now, I can't shoot through anything. Like, except with this, but... Alright, well, we might have to have a little think about this. Let's climb back up and have a think. I guess, while I'm having a think, I can have a drink. Ah, good drink, good drink. So I didn't go up this other column here, which I'm guessing is not going to be anything super special. Ow. Fuck. Of course he knocks me down and then I fucking glitch off the side. Great. Good start. Real good start. I am super pro at every platformer ever made. Ow, you shit. Come on, they can hit me through the doors? Well, I guess that's typical Metroid fare. Alright, so now I'm back here. Can I phase down? I can't phase down. I can't attack that thing. Not like I would want to. And there's nothing to glitch. Can I get through here with a little tiny drone? Teeny tiny drone? There you go, you can have that one. Truer words never spoken. Truly, truly, truly. Alright, so there's nothing to fucking drill through here. I couldn't get any higher here, right? This just kind of led to a big old column that... Goes up and up and up with no possible recourse. Can't grapple into the walls. What if I... Whoa, hey, there we go. Hey, I think I got this. All right. That's some good thinking right there. Perfect. Now what? Eh? No? Come on, you're gonna let me get up here with no recourse as to what to do? Can I go through here? I cannot. How about over here? Alright, what the deuce is the point of this? Come on! Stupid fucking... Does my drone get like a second weapon or something like that, maybe? This is ridiculous. Come on. You're letting me get up here without any fucking... fuck. Can't jump there. No, like, little thing I can carve out. Ah, no. Damn it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Can't I just feel, like, super clever once? Once a night would be super good. Mmm. Well, alright. It's worthless. At least set that right there. Come back. Yeah, it pretty much does nothing. Alright, one more try over here. Got an idea. Oops, that's not the way to do it. Oops, that's also not the way to do it. Nothing. Alright. Never mind, let's move on. I guess I could go back over here. Maybe there's something in that left corner. Maybe I can get to that door in the top there. Ugh. Do not like the uncertainty. Alright, how do I get over there now? I think it's that lower right door. Aw, I can't go down through two of them, huh? I guess it's only left and right that I can go through two blocks. That's unfortunate. But good to know all the same. Ow. Alright, so I got one of those weird, like, foreign language notes, and I got a new weapon, and I filled in some map. I guess that's kind of productive. Alright, so down here and probably just to the right. Can I just quick drill through here? No, it's not. Silly. Oh, well, it just pops me back here. Ah, yes, then there's this. But I haven't gotten anything else, so fuck that. Much progress, very forward. Wow, yes indeed. Nothing but the best. Nothing but the speediest. Can I maybe get up there? Not like there would be any point to it, but just for grins? Ah, fuck it. I still haven't found anything even remote. Oh, hey, what's this? Was I able to grapple up there, maybe? Yes, but I just get fucked up immediately. Come on. Was I able to? I don't think I was. And even if I could, that wouldn't even be anything. I think I filled in another map square though, so that's something. Ow. Oops. Oh, that's fucking worthless. Nope. there. Nothing there. I think this is the area with that crazy disrupting things to make platforms and crap, right? If that's the case, I don't know if I want to be back here. That was testing my patience just a little bit. Ow. Shit. Literally nothing up here. Oh, hitting something. Yeah, nothing. This is where I kind of climbed up, and then I don't think I could go any further because there was some glitch shit that I couldn't quite do. I think it's starting. It's very fuzzy. Very fuzzy in my mind brain right now. Ow, shits, go away. Over here, and I could. Can I climb up here? No, I can't, because this garbage. Can I. I don't think I can, like, glitch through this. Oh! Whoa, I can. That's probably not supposed to be possible, but you know what? I'll take it. It's fine. It's fine. Hoping this is a save point. Alright. Alright, we're into new shit now. Maybe I'll get a fancy disruptor thing that I can get rid of that other garbage with. That looks to be a thing up there. If you're telling me that's not a thing up there, I got a fucking bridge to sell you. Come on. Yeah, see, look at this. Look at this clever shit. There's literally nothing I can do here. Fuck. All right. Never mind. Oh, it's these garbage things again. It's fine. Crap, see now I can't get that either. Fuck. Alright, let's mark number one, I guess. So now here's where I'm guessing is the little swappy swap thing. So I can get up here, jump, drone, jump, whatever. Alright, so I'm thinking that's what I'm gonna be getting in this little crazy area here. That's my hope, anyways. No idea. Ow, shit. Alright, it's fine. Thank you, bastard. Come on. Ooh, careful now. Ow, shit. Different music. Oh, looks like we got another boss fight. Another butthole face fight. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Maybe this will give me some idea on what's going on in this crazy ass Act 3. Look for courage and we'll move on. Alright, you shit. What am your name? Whoa, that looks crazy. Whoa, alright, whoa, alright, careful now. Alright, so, whoa, Jesus, alright. Whoa, alright, careful. Uh, Ah, shit. Come on. Whoa! Careful there. Ooh, all right, he's getting a little. Damn it! Come on. Oh, come on, shit. Oh. There we go. All right, that wasn't so bad. Ugh, very messy. But at least he's dead. So then we got this little narrow passage. Yeah, see, there we go. There's the little swappy swaps. All right. I can get down with that. I can get down with that. Boom. Oh, no. Okay, okay. I got it. And they gave me a little tutorial on how to use it. That's good. That's good design. Oh, well. So now I can get that thing mark number one, then. Am I able to get down into that area there? Doesn't look like it. But got the map square anyway, so that's fine. Oop, yeah. Shit. Can I get over to the left there? Oh, just a tiny bit. All right. Come on, I'm not leaving that little teeny tiny ass map square. Ah, come on. Ah, need to get all the way over there. That? Nah, fuck it. It's fine, doesn't matter. Now I can get this health on the way out. Ah, you shit. Okay, so there's gonna be more than... gonna be more than 10 health. This will give me another full health, which puts me to 10, and I think I've got a couple pieces? I think? For sure? But now they're telling me there's more to the downward direction here, which I guess I don't disagree with, but it seems like it's a little suspect. Seems how I can't get that low now. Unless it's just the one blocking that? Yeah, it is. Never mind. I'm an idiot. Alright, so now I've got the little drone swap thing, which should open up shit for me again. I think at least one in this area, right? That big tall ass tower that I couldn't get to. Or no, not in this area, the next area over. Yeah, I guess that should work. So now, let's see if I can get back through this garbage. Yeah, it looks like I can. Oh, now it's cleared out, sort of. Nah, that was weird. All right, so maybe I was supposed to be able to get through there. Who knows? So now I can go back again. This time equipped with one more fancy movement tech. Kinda hoping I get another new lab coat or trench coat or something at some point. This kind of brown on brown color scheme is kinda dull to look at for a long time. I kinda like the white lab coat and shit. That was really good. Need a little contrast. Or maybe there's something that changes the color of my gun. Alright, so I've gotta go all the way the fuck back up there. Wait, why is this area marked here up above? Oh, that's right. Yeah. Okay. there's that little area, which I don't think me having the thingy-ding, the new drone swap thing, I don't think that's really going to do it. Not going to help in this little situation here, but that's fine. Stay brown because the protag shit himself with all the crazy crap he's seen. You know what? I don't blame him. I really don't. I might question his use of his coat as toilet paper, but you know, I don't question the act of pooping oneself. I do not question that. Alright, so I can't really get through there because there's no way to... Even if I could... My disruptor doesn't trigger that, right? It's not. It's unfortunate. Nothing else I can do there. Alright, well, whatever. I need to go up anyways. I mean, I guess if I hallucinated killing myself too, I'd be a little bit close to shitting myself. You know, I cannot judge. I cannot judge Trace here. Ow. Oh, no, no, don't go up, idiot. Go left. There we go. I don't think that really mattered. I probably should have just gone in the right one anyways. Oops. Ow, you shit. Ow, alright, good. Good hit. Good last hit there, bro. Alright, so almost there once again. Cross that area. Oh, now I can go up there too. Yeah. Where's the thing that I can shoot the thing into the other thing? There we go. Hey, no. Oh. Turn back at the wrong time. There we go. Alright, so now I'm here, right? But now what? Ah. Oh, that's right. Yeah, because there's a little drill thing here, right? Go like this. Ow. And I can jump up here and get fuck all. Oh wait. Oh. That's disappointing. All right, now what? Got a new hammer, so everything looks like a new nail. What was the point of drilling that shit out? Oh, maybe I gotta go pop. That was the weakest shot I've ever seen. Maybe I gotta go. Well, that was also a bad shot. Please tell me I didn't. Okay, good. Pop. Okay, there's got to be something to this. They don't just make a big old empty room for no reason, right? Nothing on that wall. Oops. There's a little thing here, but literally does nothing for me. Oops. Wait a minute. I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm an idiot who's bad at using the grapple. Okay. All right, so I'm up here. Now what? Now what do I fucking do? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Shit. I do not like these empty rooms. What the fuck is going on here? Oh, careful. Oh, crap. All right, let's do it again. It's fine. You know, not wasting time at all. Unless, wait, I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah. What's my drill? Is it right bumper? Yeah. No, right bumper is the right trigger. All right. What the? Nah. Nothing. All right. Okay, I'm over here. Now what? Abso-fucking-lutely nothing. What the hell? All right, I'm gonna mark this room. I'm gonna mark this room. I'll come back. It's fine. Ooh. All right. Well, maybe I. That was weird. I thought I swapped places with it. Nope. That's not gonna do nothing. Wait, can I get on top of this thing? Oh, I think I can. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Well, that's probably not intended to be possible. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Then up here was the other crazy one with the drone swap, I think, yeah? Because there's a little... it's right here, go over there. Oops, that's not the right one. Yeah, so now I can jump here. Place there. Shit. There we go. See, now we got it, and I can't fucking do anything up here, can I? Are you serious? You're gonna treat me to another dead fucking end up here? Come on. Come on, give me something. Give me something to feel proud about. Oh, man. Damn it. That's nothing. That's nothing. Can't skip up into there. Presumably I'll have to come down from above. But there's no way to get up above from here. What the shit? Let me have a little think and drink and we'll see what comes of it here. Shit. This is ridiculous. This is making me like trek across the entire effing game. Like every 10 minutes. And yet people still speedrun this in less than an hour. So, you know, whatever. Okay, I might be at an impasse on this level here. Drill upgrade would be nice. Something that shoots through walls would be nice. Anything would be nice at this point, honestly. All right, let's go back up there. That's fine. The other thing I could do on here, which actually does fuck all, All right. Well, let's go back here. This is the other like kind of weird ass garbage, right? Oops. That's right. I don't really need that. Get rid of those guys, but then there's a little drill point here, right? So you'd think this would be significant, right? And then there's this garbage, which really does me no- oh shit. Really does me no good. I tried grappling around the ceiling. Fuck. It's a real chin scratcher. Alright, well, whatever. You know what? I guess that's fine. They want to put a empty ass room. Did I already get something in this room? Well, was there a thing over in that little block? Like over on the right here? Am I just a complete massive idiot? You know, that probably makes a lot of sense. Alright. I don't remember at all. So I'm gonna trust you on this one. The green weapon. You're right! Oh my god, I got this session and I already fucking forgot that it was here. Because I'm a big ass idiot. Alright, that's cool. Very good. Ow. That's right, because I got it. I'm like, huh? What the fuck is the point of this weapon? Yeah, okay, I'm remembering it very slowly now. Oh, dear. Okay, well, you know what? That's fine. It's fine. And there's the question of the little thing below this room here, which may or may not actually be a thing. Alright, so assuming I've got the drone swap thing now, which I do, what else can I get? I got the health thing. Do I need a drone swap thing over here, possibly? Let's do that. Let's just make another circuit of the entire fucking game, and we'll work something out. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, Chicago Twitch server's acting up, huh? Well, yeah. I guess they don't like their Midwesterners as much as they like everybody else, I suppose. Although I am broadcasting to the Virginia one, so maybe that has something to do with it. Who knows? Okay, where the fuck am I going? Probably to the left. Oops, not that far to the left. There's a little tiny chunk of power down there, which I can't get to because of reasons. This is where I first saw my hallucination running down the hallway, I think. There's the big tunnel up there that I came down from above through. So now I should be in the first area? Yeah, perfect. This is where I wanted to be. Oop. Hey, now that's not really fair. If I were anybody else, I'd be in camis, whatever. Alright, those dudes are still kinda eh. I can't get through there, because that's just way too wide. Whoop, that guy's got somewhere to be. Where am I going here? Let's try number one first. Who knows? Actually, no. While I'm down here and nearer to number two. So this was like the very, very start of the game, right? This little area. This is the egg I woke up in. Which is kind of a weird thing to say, but you know, for this game, it's not really too far off the mark. Preventing me from going. Ah, the drone swap! Yes. Alright, this is perfect. This is good. I think there's a little blip of something, either health or power, I think, right? And it was through here? Yes. Yes! Alright. Feeling better about this now. Okay, we're good here. Excuse me, fella. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. There we go. Ow. Ooh, that's a new enemy. Ow. It's kicking my ass a little bit. Ow. Oof, that was very painful. Okay, that works. Ooh, purple ones that fire faster. Great, I am almost dead. I am now dead. Son of a bitch. Okay, well, that seems like the way of progress, so maybe we won't go there yet. Sorry about that, Trace. Sorry to kill you again. I'm just terrible. But let's check out this other little area up here. Maybe this was another. Okay, now what was stopping me here? Ah, yes. All right, this is good. This is good here. Another problem to solve. Oops. Ugh, what a mess. Should really clean these tunnels more often. Something above that save point where I spawned? You know, that would make a lot of sense, wouldn't it? Okay, looks like we're one step further here. There's a wheelchair here. That's not a real good sign. Oh, there's a little notey note here. Alright, what do we got? Something actually readable, or is it just gonna be more gibberish? Hey, faded note. Whoever finds this, Sutra is miraculous. I could have been healed to test that, but it is too dangerous to bring this technology back to Earth. That for now is catastrophic ramifications extending to everyone. Okay, going upstream to the filter or whatever lies beyond for answers. Trace. Apparently, I wrote that. Interesting. That's not a good sign. It really is not a great sign. Okay, I guess that weird-ass little cutscene story at the end of Act 2 there was kinda... Yeah, alright, it's starting to come together a little bit. A little bit here. Supposedly Trace was injured by an exploding water valve or whatever, made blind and crippled or whatever. I'm guessing he used this little wheelchair and he's here and he got healed or... became a Thetos or whatever. Shit's starting to make a certain twisted amount of sense. Oh yeah, I guess when you're playing adventure games like this, I mean, you don't want to make progress too fast. That would be kind of silly. Especially if you start getting your ass kicked, like, immediately. Like I did with those guys, just to the left here. Maybe we'll give it one more kick and we'll see what happens here now that I got the full health. Ow. Somehow they hit me with that. Oh, that was the wrong way to go. We're gonna run like a giant coward, that's fine. Oh dear, this does not bode well at all. Okay. Now that I'm down to health. Ow. Oop. Alright, that works too. Alright, I'm gonna use my fullest of full coward strats here. Ooh, they give me a lot of health though. They also take a lot of health. Holy shit. Alright, that's cool. That looks important. That looks important, and it might be napalm or something, which I'd be super cool with, but how the fuck do I get up there? Come on. Come on, don't tease me like this. Don't tease me like this. This is ridiculous. Come on. Come on. Come on, don't do this. Alright, can I warp through anywhere? Doesn't look like it. Shit! Why? Why would they do this? Why would they do this to me? I don't like it. Why would you put something red and glowy and obviously important behind an unassailable barrier? No! Let me get that, you shit! I can't drill through anything. Wait, what about over here? Nope. How about down here? Maybe it's like a little... No? Alright. How in the bloody hell? Alright. I'm getting a little bit agitated. Just a little tiny bit. Little tiny sliver. There's gotta be like a... There... You know what? There probably is a stronger drill. That would make a whole fuck ton of sense here. Because it looks like maybe these little sections here are little breakable ones. It's not like I can just warp well. Maybe can I warp up into this one? Nope. Alright. You're sure that I enjoy the teasing, huh? No, I'm not even at half chub anymore, so this is blue balling me just a little bit. Just a little bit. I don't like it. Fuck me. Alright, well, I guess I'll come back. That looks really super important. I'll come back. Ow, shit ass. Very painful. Alright, what about like a little secret passage here? Like a little tiny passage. No little tiny passage? Alright. Wait, can I warp across screens? I hope so. Ow. I can't telefrag, though. That's unfortunate. Beep, beep, beep. At least it matches the beat of the background music. That's neat. That's a nice touch. So I know for sure I'm missing a stronger disruptor little beam thing. Probably missing a stronger drill. I went up there and got that weird ass note. Oops, I don't need to go back up here. So that leaves whatever's left in this first area that I can at least probably get through with the drone thing, maybe. Though it seems like I'm still missing a lot of garbage. Hey Justin, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh fuck. Alright, you were saying something about maybe something being up there, which I actually agree with, so... Oh. 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 Huh. Huh. Hmm. Oh wait. Duh. Alright, see? You'd think there'd be something up here, right? That's what would tell you. Your adventure game sense would tell you that there's something up here. You would think so, right? I mean, that makes a lot of sense. But, alas, there is nothing. There is nothing. Good thought, though. Looking out for them secrets. That's good. Man, I dig that this game is not, like, super heavy on the tropes, but... It could stand to be a little heavier on the tropes. Honestly, it could really stand to be that. Alright, where am I going next here? Let's try up here. Please go through, thank you. I went the wrong way. Damn it, I'm mad. Yeah, I guess that's true, huh? This is a good palindrome. This is, well, partial palindrome, I guess. Oops. That was weird. That was a good little move, but very weird all the same. Oh dear. Okay, so we're just climbing. There's on the wrong side. That's fine. Ow. Oop. No. Okay, so we're back up here. I didn't go to the left one, but let's check out up here, I guess. This was another little empty space, wasn't it? They're trying to be all clever and do little empty rooms. Except the last one was kind of my own fault, but this seems very suspicious. fucking check every bit. See, now there's that little thing over there, right? Yeah. All right. So what the fuck does that mean, though? Wait a minute. Wait. I think I've got an idea. So let's pause it here. Shit. I went away again. So that little fucking, that little code on the left there. Damn it. Oh shit. All right. I'm gonna be a little cheaty and take a little screenshot of that if I can. Shit's gonna go a little crazy here. Sorry. Take a new screenshot of that. Sorry. One thing at a time here. Window under cursor. Pull that back up. Take a new screenshot. Pull this back up. Do a little thingy ding and a little screenshot. There we go. I've got it. Okay. So let me blow this motherfucker up so I can kind of see it. I can't really see it, so I'm gonna save it and open it. Although, that's a good point. I could have just used F12, right? I think I did turn off the Steam overlay, so I can't do that. That's fine. We'll just do it this way. It's just gonna little blip in and out for a bit. Sorry. I'm just gonna open this up, have it side by side. Okay, I got it. I have a feeling that those little 12 characters are part of a code dealio. So let's do a little code breaking. Oh Jesus. Alright, DX. Clear, I guess. Clear. And this might give me like the super strong disruptor deal. So let's try to suss out a meaning to these a little bit. Oh, gosh dang it. You know, actually, I'm gonna try something super weird. Well, not super weird, I guess, but if this calls back to like super original Metroid, I'm gonna shit my pants. Justin Bailey. I don't know what I expected. I really don't know what I expected there. All right, let's turn that one off. Oh, it's good. I like it. Okay, well, they give me anything like a translation key or something? That would be really super useful right now. You know what? That's right. You're right. You're right about that. Let's get rid of the poop coat for a bit. Let's turn that back on. There we go. I mean, I can't be like comfortable for doing what I'm doing here, but damn if it's not stylish. Got the matching boots. All right, we'll see what we can do here. Suppose I could just try all combos. That'll do something, right? I don't think that did anything. Okay, so that's like, I don't know if it's supposed to be words or numbers or... Okay, before I start trying to crypto my way out of this, F-Chub recovered. All right, good for you. Whatever does it for you, that's good. I fully support whatever you're into, unless it's something weird, like fucking cake or fucking pigs. And I can't get behind that, I can't support that, but you know, people are into some weird stuff, so whatever. Alright, so let me... See, it doesn't give me like a solid thing there either.
Whoa, that was cool.
Let's see if I can find some other distortable shit. Kind of prove out my theory a little bit. It seems like those very first ones weren't changing at all. And those might be numbers there. I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. This is weird. This is like almost Talos levels of code stuff, which is really strange to see in a game like this. And my guess would be that this is not critical to progress, but I'm kind of at a loss as to where else to go. Where the fuck's my map? There it is. I didn't even check out what I went to check out. But that's good. That's really good. That's the wrong way. QR code reader. I wouldn't be surprised if there are a few of those in here. Whoa! Interesting. Alright. I love it. He's just running around in his skivvies. I like that. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what to do here either. So what's that? 0021, whatever, 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 right? This is like almost getting to Fez levels of code bullshit. Although Fez is actually clever. Alright, so there's one more path up there that I can try. Let's reset this one to here. So if I... So it does all of them in the room. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. So I feel like a lot of progress is made tonight. I mean, I got a neat-ass golden swimsuit. Seems pretty pro. So what's this? Yeah, it's this first one here. Let's see if anything comes of this. No, this was another little distortion thing. Fuck. Alright, so I can't do anything with that. And the little thingy-ding doesn't tell me anything either. 1, 1, 2, 3, I guess? Wait, now the fourth one is... No, that one's changing. Shit. Alright, well, that's fine. Alright, I'm still kind of standing by my theory that using the little disruptor deal gives me something. Oh, that's weird. Oh, now it's producing health. That's actually pretty neat, if a little slow. Alright, I gotta find me some more little glitchy glitches here, so I can see if I can prove this out a little bit. There's something up here that I already got, I would presume. Yep, whatever this fucking thing was. Ow. I was never super great at doing little Caesar Cypher actions, so, you know. Let's see if this pushes my limits a little bit. Yes, there was. Wait, the big shiny one? The shiny flaming one over at number two there? Is that what you're talking about? Because I know on the path for number one, that's where I got the one I was fumbling about falling over myself to get a screenshot. I don't know if there was one near number two. I suppose I could go back since I'm near it, right? May as well. Wait, wait, wait. Can I? I cannot. Wait, can I? No, I can't. I figured some of these were a little... If this game tries to pull, like, some clever bullshit with you don't get the true ending unless you decipher this, all this crap, I'm gonna be a little upset. I'm gonna be a little upset on the path to number one. Oh, no. I just came from number one. That's where I got the other one. Well, we'll check out number two while we're here. You know, fuck it. Fuck it. You don't know? Oh, come on! I'm trusting you, Omega. Come on, man. I mean, you can have your nice shampoo all you want, but I'm trusting. Alright, well, we'll see. Wow, I got a Cheeves for breaking a lot of bricks. Alright, that's cool. Okay, so I got the note there. Oh, here. Okay. Yeah, this one didn't do anything for me. Still got all that garbage on the right. Tell the Pasco to get particular music anywhere. Eh. I don't know, I kinda like the varied music in each different area. I'm cool with it as is. Thanks though. What was I doing? You and your crazy shampoo fetish. No, I shouldn't say it's crazy. There's a lot weirder stuff out there, so that's probably marvelously tame. Ow. Oh yeah, I can just be a coward and go right through all of this. Ow. What's my... Oh, what's my... There we go. Okay, I can't disrupt these guys. Ow. There we go. So we're back up to, well, sort of. Tell me how to progress. No, don't do that. Don't do that. No spoilers, member. No spoilers. I'll figure it out. Frustration is fleeting, after all. Alright, so here's where I was, right? The big shiny flame there. There's nothing around here, though. Alright, well, no props. No props. Oops. The shiny flame thing too. your pain is well understood. I want that thing too. That's fine. Eternal backseating. Well, I've already had to deal with a douchey backseater once. I'd rather not have to do it again. All right, so I got nothing from this one, right? Okay, so that pretty much does it for that section. Maybe I can do the one over here now? Perchance, now that I got the little drone swap thing? That room with the hole in it is the disruptor thing, or the glitchy one. I guess I could check out that column there. I don't know. Didn't do that room optimally. Yeah, that's probably true. Oh wait, there's a door there. Oh wait, that's also covered in glitch crap, isn't it? Yeah, because there's this one right here, which I can't do anything about. But can I? I cannot. Alright. Okay, so drop to the bottom here and we should be all right. Maybe. Oh, wait, there's a little glitch thing here now too. So, that doesn't tell me anything either. Well, what the f- Just in particular areas, it seems, huh? Ah, now I can get down here, though. Now I can just warp my asshole down here. Boom! Alright, cool. We got a little progress going on here. But I think I got something here when I was a wee little drone. Which does me no fucking good. However, come on, I know I can go down further here. Just how the fuck do I do it? Nothing. Great. All right. Well. Oh, wait. Ha, ha, ha. Yeah, trying to be clever with me. Fuck that. Fuck that noise. Alright. Ooh, that looks like another weapon. Or is that just a drill upgrade or something? Data bomb. Oh, that sounds... I don't know. Seems a little flaccid. We'll have to see what it does, if anything. Okay, so that one's... Oops. That one's done. Looks like this area is pretty well cleared except for up there. However, wonder if I can use this on the little glitchy glitches? There's already something in here that I got, I think, right? So wait, that's like weapon number 12. 36, well, weapon 11, whatever. That is way too many weapons. I can swap my things here too. Nice. All right. 1, 2, does it just swap between? What does it swap between? I have no idea how this weapon swap works. So 1, 2, and then whatever I had equipped, I guess? Alright, so it kind of explodes through walls, right? And kind of doesn't. Alright, where was I going? Ah, yeah, up there. Okay. Let's see if this does anything to the glitch crap. I doubt it will, but... Worth a good old try. Seems to be pretty powerful, at least. Yeah. Nothing. Fat lot of fucking nothing. All right. Hum. All right, well, we'll just set the thing there. Not really anything there I can go for. Stuff up there, but I don't know if I can even make it up there anymore. Fast travel. Thingy ding. And then this is where I got the drone thing, right? That's not leaving a whole lot of places. Getting kinda slim. Slim on the areas I can check out here. I guess let's go back here. No, that'd be a waste of time. I wonder if I go talk to Elsa Nova, will she tell me something since I found that weird little faded ass note? That help us unravel this mystery? We could check notes, I guess. English. Okay. Evil Rintary, blah 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 blah. Ah, there we go. Reveal Sudrin. Alright, okay, yeah. It's a good call to check out those notes again there, Omega. It's a good idea. Reveal Sudran. Okay. Notes. Apparently that's not Sudran. It was Sudra. It's come to pass that both High Priestess and Inarin have died of plagues, blah 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 blah. Kingdom of the Sudra Kingdom. Okay. Council Rock. Old Kuliltu. Awakening the old machines and the gods guide us until distant days. This is eternal. Okay, I think I read that one already, right? I think that one was alright. The storm. Here we go. Barely understand the technology that surrounds you. You claim to protect it. It will crush us all once it fails. At least grant us access to your rebirth chambers. Do that, and I will consider being less bitter. Oh boy. Well, good luck with that. All right. So apparently, there's different shit. That I can't yet read. Here we go. Nope. Read that one already. Intelligible, the breach. Read that one already. Okay. This one. Nope. More sensitive items in the breach probably appearing here and there. The sulky blah 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 blah. Fuck. Any of these contain any more codes for me, do they? Wait, what did that say? Who dug hole? No, that doesn't tell me. Nothing there, the breach, beyond. Okay. Okay. Yeah, none of these have any other codes. Ever explore that area? She didn't want me to explore and already died there. Yes, I did. I did scour that place. I think last time? Or the time before? Alright, so we got something important there, which is fine. However, now if I go back to that area where I got this other code from, which will be back, fuck, Should be back in the area I was just in, of course. You're number one. Yeah, that's what I kind of figured. That seems pretty typical. All right, back we go! Boy, this is fun. This is a fun walking simulator. All right, okay. Boom jams. Alright, getting close to the end here tonight. But we will at least go back and see what I can get from that other area. Seems like a lot of areas have these... These little central things taken care of. That you can just kind of jump up and teleport through. On the right path here. Yeah, it's up near. Was it up near number one? Yeah. Must have been. Okay, so I guess it would make that room not entirely empty. So that's something. Very small consolation, but I'll take it. Thing. Thank you. Oh wait, no, I need to go up one more. Derp. Let's see what we got. What we got? What she got for me? Iki Bula Biru, huh? Iki Bula Biru. Boom! Wah! Aha! Doorway, I command you to reveal yourself, thank you. Oh dear, these guys. Wait. Easy. Alright, I suppose I can now use that as a partial translation for other shit now. I've got I and K and B, U, L, A, and whatever, so. But it doesn't necessarily mean that the codes are intelligible English words, which is, I guess, makes sense, but. Still kind of irritating a little bit. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Wow, that dude. Oh, transforms into blocks. All right, whoa, wow, it's guys. And this gets me to behind there. All right, good. It won't give me the shiny flame. But it will give me this little tiny piece of power. Well, this is like a 3 of 6, 2 of 6. All right, well, okay. That seemed like a long way to go for that. But you know what? It's fine. It's something. It's a little percentage point to the items. I'll take it. Okay, which leaves that one. Oops. Okay. Alright, I'm having a little think about the rest of this now. What else could I do with this? Will that translate other notes, perchance? I don't think so. This seems like a different dialect altogether. As does that one. Oh, maybe those two are the same, actually. Okay. Alright. So what should be my next destination, then? One is blocked off by... little glitchy crap. The doorway... which one had that? Not one of the doorways in... ah, right. The doorway here is covered over in glitchy crap. The doorway to the top right was glitchy crap. I think maybe we just go... just make... take a step forward here and see what happens. Seems like there would be something here too, maybe, huh? Nope. So even if I have... oh. Even if I have this activated, that doesn't do anything against that one. Alright, so it seems like that was a one-use code, yeah? So I could go right, oops. I could go right and end up, I think, here? Which doesn't necessarily get me anywhere, but that's close to some crap that I think was probably progress, so... maybe we'll just head over there for now. Give it a little save in the room over there, and then call it a night and pick this up next time, I think. Was this gonna give me anything? Sure as fuck won't. I guess the important thing is I got a swimsuit. Alright, so I can start, I can save in this one, then pick it up later. Oh boy, okay. Alright. It's good shit. Good shit. Alright, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be... yes, I would like to say thank you. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. So we got one code, two codes, three codes, technically, I suppose. Wow, alright, this is a little aggravating, but it's fine. It's discovery. It's new shit. New shit that I'm not exactly used to in a Metroidvania action platformer type thing. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.